My name is Kent, and this is my aha moment. For many years, I used to take medicine for depression and such. I thought I needed it. I really honestly didn't. Then December of 2013, I had a fairly bad reaction to it. So I didn't call into work, so they called my dad, and they asked if he seen me. He said, yeah, I saw him the night before. What's going on? We can't find Kent. And they said, well, why can't you find Kent? They found me in my bed, slouched over, medicine in one hand, food. I had some food in my middle of me. All the pills were gone in my food. They finally found out I took too much medicine, and it was in my food, and that's what happened to me. I used to drink a lot of soda. I used to really, my diet was bad, and I mean really bad, eating junk. Now I have no medicine, no nothing in me, bad in me no more. I eat healthier than I used to. I exercise every day. I push myself to go exercise. I do that on my lunch hour or before I go to work. I took a negative into a positive, and that makes me feel really good about myself. I feel great about myself. I love myself. I care for myself. I wanna feel like I can conquer the world. I got my drive back. I love it. Nothing's gonna stand my way. I'm gonna push myself to conquer new things that I've never done before. You can do anything you set your mind to, and you know what? If I can do it, you can do it too.